fucking gas!
Let's move! Follow each other! It's all covered with ice, so watch out! It's all covered with ice, so watch out.
It was just my imagination after all. Hey, what the?
Get your money! Get up in my pocket!
for the pin! Keeping one pin! Thank you. in hell? Look for the Komi. So, let's go look for the gun.
What's more? Look around. Don't forget to cover each other's back.
Damn. Where's that gun, bastard? Alarm! They're here! Damn! Freaking shit!
Anyone see him?
No! Hiding, huh?
Hey, freak! Come out!
Surrender and you won't get in?
How about here? Thank you.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. You'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family? Switch blade Strix.
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturbenführer, perhaps?
What the life? Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Who's there alive? Seems like someone.
Something definitely seemed off here. Seems like somebody actually...
Seemed like it was bigger than just a ride.
I know something moved. Over there.
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
What a... It's kind of noisy. Check this out. It's a drag, though.
take this shit much longer.
Come on, who's gonna fight for Russian purity in the homeland?
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Eh? What the fuck? Who's there? What?
Who's there? Oh,
shit.
isn't going anywhere.
So let's go look for the commie?
Let's move. Look around now. And don't forget to cover each other's backs.
Damn. Where could the commie bastard? Hey! You! Give yourself up! You'll be spared if you're not mutated.
How could he not be mutated if he's fucking commie?
What the hell? They're all abhumans, sure. But some of them might not be mutants.
They're all the same.
All right, we'll see you later.
Damn!
Hey! One of ours is down!
We got to make him pay!
We're taking casualties! Careful! Attention! We got company!
What in hell's to it? Darn!
He isn't going anywhere.
Clear. What the hell?
Man down!
door! That door!
We don't get casualties!
Artyom, my man! You made it!
I heard. You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
You'll be out soon. We all will be.
Don't worry. This gate will be locked.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov. You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
He's from the exhibition.
What, can't he speak for himself?
Look, Captain, it's the kid's first time in Polis. He's been through hell getting here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So, cut him some slack, huh?
All right, get changed. There's the clothes. You can leave your gear. It'll be safe here. You'll get it back sparkling clean.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiot.
Hello! As you wish. Bullets exchange! You won't find better rates in the whole metro!
I wanna go pee!
Too late. Now you have to wait.
But Pa!
Don't paw me!
Then I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench this.
Take some!
They're definitely creeping closer to us.
A cure for everything!
What is he?
Make sure you
Colonel,
can count
sir,
to five.
Report dismissed.
Close your target to pieces. You're welcome.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you? Fuck that, man. What? As if you have nothing better to do.
Fuck better.
Yeah, right. And every time you get pissed drunk, I end up carrying you. I sure as hell could do better.
Sorry, man.
Artyom, I'm stunned that the Council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole Metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom. Be careful. One more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.
The Council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.